On the Benue State government has charged students under the umbrella of the West African Students Union, WASU, not to lose sight of the purpose of traveling to neighboring countries to study. Deputy Governor Benson Abuonu, during a courtesy visit by the newly elected president of the union in Makurdi, asked the Students Union to be good ambassadors of Nigeria. He, however, pledged the government support to indigents schooling outside the state.
Fundamental thing that took you there before you begin to talk about union and all that is the quest for education. And therefore, all of you who are elected, while you continue to deliver on the duties of the officials of your union, predominantly, one thing you must realize is that you must pass your examination.
The students across the sub-region, the Pan-African movement, has never been conversant with Nigerian students. As a Nigerian and as the first person to have emerged the president of WASU this year, I intend to unite the students community across the sub-region, because students, a group of persons that cannot be neglected, we have a voice, and I wish to depend on all my subjects, all those who are following me, to ensure that we have a bigger voice.
We've been told that we are the leaders of tomorrow, and we need to seek, our students and our youth need to look for opportunities that they can study leadership. Because they say practice makes perfect. So they should look for opportunities that they will become leaders, and as such, practice how to offer the people leadership.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.